to all personnel, Innovation Incorporated Gauntlet Decathlon will commence at 1900 hours at Security HQ. The express train inbound for Security HQ will depart from Innovation Thermal Plant Station at 1500 hours. Remember, more lives than your own may depend on your fitness. Arriving at topside. Welcome to the Innovation Incorporated Thermal Power Plant. This elevator is inbound to the main facility. Have a very nice day. Now arriving at main facility. Don't forget, today is pizza day. So head on down to the cafeteria for a hot slice.
The cake is a... Wait, nope, that's the wrong line. Give me a second. The cheesecake is a lie.
Now that one just isn't as fun.
Attention, ignition key turned. Core startup sequence initiated. Please evacuate the core chamber immediately. Activating core raising lasers. Core raising lasers online, raising energy crystal to position. The energy crystal has been raised to center position. Raising reactor core stabilization rate. Reactor stabilization ring raised. Reactor core stabilized. Activating core coolant lasers. Opening coolant valves. Coolant lasers online. Activating power laser launch.
boss just gave me some important information, told me not to leak it, but I said, I don't care. I am doing it anyway. There's a human fish reported in Laboratory 7. I think that's the one under quarantine, so me and the security force are gonna go and investigate it. Because we have nothing better to do.
Radiation spillage detected. Emergency cleanup team report to storage room 1 immediately. Radiation spillage detected. Emergency cleanup team report to storage room 1 immediately. Dr. Ignorant, Dr. Dave, Dr. Dahl, Dr. Yard. Please report to Super Cool Laser Lab for audit team review, scheduled in 15 minutes. Reminder to all personnel, Innovation Incorporated Gauntlet Decathlon will commence at 1-900 hours at Security HQ. The express train inbound for Security HQ will depart from Innovation Thermal Plant Station at 1-500 hours.
Attention all personnel,
remember our detectives and your generators run your fitness. Please activate the facility fire suppression system located in the facility control room immediately. Attention. Facility fire suppression system activated. Can the emergency maintenance repair team please report to the thermal generators immediately? Generator fire extinguished. Resume normal operations. Please report to the medical room for any injuries that needs to be treated. Seek the nearest security officer if you have or see someone with a serious injury. Warning, core temperature levels reaching unsafe levels. Please keep an eye on the cooling systems. Emergency. Facility reactor core temperatures reaching hazardous levels. Facility science personnel, you are required to manually activate the core safeguard. Alert. The reactor core meltdown safeguard procedure has been initiated. Zero. Risk factors detected. High chance of success. Deactivating power lasers. 1, 2, 3, and 4. All reactor core power lasers, offline. Reactor core power generation is 0. Switching to main thermal generators. Lowering main safeguard holders. Extending safeguard holders. Procedures and listen to directions from the security personnel team. resume normal operations. Please report to the medical room for any injuries that needs to be treated. Seek the nearest security officer if you have or see someone with a serious injury. Maintenance officer store reports, radioactive drain and pipe burst detected. Emergency maintenance repair team report to maintenance sector, sub-level 2 immediately. Dr. Coomer, Dr. Alta, Dr. Quasar, please report to the rocket launch silo for unscheduled emergency activation procedural test review.
Again, so you know what that means. It is time for our weekly meltdown questionnaire. To our visitors, it's basically some kind of thing I have to do. I gotta make sure people know what to do during an actual meltdown. So, what is the first thing you do when a core safeguard fails? Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm on an intercom, so if you're answering, I can't hear you. This week's meltdown questionnaire has been postponed to next week.
Staff reminder, in an event of a rogue AI, keep calm and scream paradoxes such as, this statement is false. Ah, error. Warning, reactor core safeguard nearing maximum temperature resistance levels. Safeguard failure. Attention, attention. Facility reactor core meltdown detected. All personnel are to evacuate to the emergency bunker immediately. This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill. Attention all personnel, report to Sector B, Emergency Bunker, Communications Room, for Innovation Intelligence Agency investigation. Central Control Systems Error, All core control systems offline. All facility control systems offline. Thermal generators offline. Reactor core power unusable. Activating emergency power reserve. Danger. Core pressure critical. All remaining personnel should head to the emergency bunker immediately. Danger. Reactor core stabilizing ring power overload. Stabilizing ring failure. Motion trigger. Mainframe entrance. Warning. You are currently unauthorized to enter this area. Lockdown. Lockdown deactivated. Please stand clear. Warning. Multiple structural breaches detected. Facility ventilation systems non-functional. Oxygen production offline. Emergency bunkers now. Attention. This is an automatic smart announcement. System processing error.
Thank you.